Thank you. first she had to get the shit sold, right? And then she had her boobs done. And she was just, this was just like 6 months after she got the shit done. She was just like, I followed this trainer online. And somebody with the same body stature as me showed in her dick. And she was just like, I regret getting the BBL.
Oh, and get it done naturally?
Yes.
That's what I paid money for?
Yeah, she's paying so much fucking money on this shit. Like, I don't want... I can't think of the name of it right now.
Oh, tummy tuck?
Yeah, oh my God. Jesus Christ, yes. A tummy tuck. I don't want a tummy tuck. I love my loose skin. But after doing as much as I humanly possibly can to try to lose my stomach.
Stop moving, Twilight.
I don't want a tummy tuck. I don't care about you. I just don't like seeing this fucking over thing with my fucking clothes on. First 3 years of me trying to go to the gym and lose weight. Yeah, I see most of my arm. I see most of my legs. I see no improvement in my stomach at all. That's as much weight as I'm gonna lose in my stomach area. And I don't wanna live like that the rest of my life.
Real the fuck you do, you deal with that for Thank you.